Descansa, tipo. Tranquilo.
Lobitos don't like intruders.
Relax. This was Forrestal's favorite.
Why did they leave these things behind?
I think they were intent on coming back.
Vitus are near. Poison is still fresh, 3 days. They're following us.
If they knew we were here, they would have killed us already.
Thank you.
temple is up there, senor.
Oh, I'm soaked. Horse, Brahm, simple. This is Chechapuyan. All right, just a snake. Nothing more. To the warrior outpost. The temple must be nearby. Either a vase or a pitcher. Clearly, just a poem. There was a battle here. This is it. This is where Forrestal cashed in.
Friend of yours?
A competitor. He was good. He was very, very good.
Senor, nobody has come out of there alive. Please.
Stop. Stay out of the light.
Just not good enough.
Mario?
You have to find out.
What is this? Adios. Crazy, senor.
Let us hurry. There is nothing to fear here.
That's what scares me. Thank you.
Adios, Lido.
American. It's only American.
Man, I knew 10 years ago. I learned to hate you in the last 10 years.
Well, where the hell were you?
Someone's getting expelled tonight.
Can't sleep here.
hell are you?
Pal. It ends now.
Is that the best you got?
Homunculus, non contagio.
Indiana? I'd wondered where you'd got to. What happened?
Where did he go?
Who?
The giant.
I didn't see any giant.
I caught someone breaking into the museum. He was tall.
He took something.
Well, did you see his face?
Scarred. Dark skin. He spoke some form of Latin.
Latin? Well, that is a novelty.
Come on, Marcus. We need to find out what he took.
Yes, righto. Well, this display case has been ransacked. Is there anything missing?
Let's have a look.
Sorry for whoever has to clean up this mess before Monday.
Well, you remember that time the doctoral student snuck pigs into Dawson's office?
Ah, yes. I suppose it could be worse.
Black shirts. Thugs harassing innocent people.
You do look worse for wear, Indiana.
Must be something here to patch me up.
I'm sure the nurse won't mind you helping yourself. Splitting headache after burning the midnight oil last night.
I told you, you didn't have to stay.
Nonsense. I wouldn't abandon a friend in need.
A little reminder of Peru. As if I could forget. From Peru. Not exactly worth risking my life over. An Incan mace head found on Chachapoyan land. Let me see here. this kid with his apples. Save that for later.
Finish planning your next classes?
Nearly. I was gonna take my students on a field trip. Get their heads out of books for a while.
Go easy on them. They have a lot on their plate during midterms.
That's where I put those notes. Saving this one. Comic books. New fad on campus.
Were locked. Broken window. Well, maybe he got out the same way he came in.
Marcus, help me out here.
Coming, Indiana.
I don't want to do that yet.
Oh, don't mention it. accident, is it?
Must have got caught when he left through the window.
We should find out what was taken.
Let's keep searching. Ancient Egyptian, obviously. A depiction of Bastet.
The Bastet statue goes in the Egyptian section.
Looks right, Indy.
Yeah, look at this. Ugaritic letters.
Ugarit? It must be from Ras Shamra in Syria.
Duck one here? Right, Marcus?
Quite right.
Terracotta. Likely Babylonian out of Iraq. No, this isn't right.
So, that's where the relief belonged.
A funerary mask, Brody.
Is that solid gold? Ah, well done, Indiana. So, is everything back?
Not quite.
Well, what's missing? SW 003. What was that?
Siwa expedition. He took the cat mummy, Marcus. But why?
Let's retire to your office and figure this out.
Good idea. Somebody sure went to a lot of trouble to steal a cat mummy.
It was a beautiful piece. You found it in Siwa, didn't you?
Yeah, 6 weeks ago. There's something about that dig. Catholic to you, doesn't it?
It's the sigil of the Vatican secret archive, if I'm not mistaken.
This isn't just about a cat mummy, Marcus.
What are you going to do, Indiana?
I'll need my classes covered, of course.
Indiana...
Dawson seems the likely choice. Maybe Kittredge?
Look, someone's left you a gift. How long has that been in there?
I haven't opened this suitcase for a year. Not since Cairo.
You aren't going to open it, Indiana? It's a beautiful journal, isn't it? Who's it from?
Doesn't say.
So, what are you packing? And just where are you planning on going?
Only the essentials.
I see.
This will be a nice gift.
You know, you can talk to me, Indiana. About Marion?
There's nothing to say, Marcus.
She rang me. Did I tell you that? 2 months back, when you left for Siwa. She was at her wit's end with you. I didn't know what to say.
It wouldn't have made a difference. She had her mind made up.
setting out on another foolhardy escapade is not going to make matters better.
I'm not so sure about that.
Though I must admit I am intrigued. Why would the Vatican want your cat mummy?
Exactly. And there's only one way to find out.
Come now, Indiana, you can't travel to Italy. The college would never sanction leave for this. Not in the middle of midterms, I mean.
Marcus, what's done is done. Maybe I shouldn't have gone to the Seaway Expedition, but it was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Yes, and when you got back, she wasn't there.
I gotta go.
Can't just run away from your problems, Indiana.
Watch me. Next plane to Rome. Stop. Need help. Stop. Meet me in Vatican. Stop. Indy.
My friend, stop. Vatican not safe. Stop. We'll wait for you at village steps. Stop. Subtlety is a virtue. Stop. Antonio.
Hey everyone,
thank you so much for watching,
and if you enjoyed this, don't forget to leave us a like, comment and subscribe,
and click on that pop-up box for the next video.